by Governor Dave Heineman February 11th, has changed the district lines of the Omaha public school system. The boundaries for the 12 districts have been redrawn to create 9 districts, which will cut 3 seats from the OPS school board.
There are 41 candidates, but only 18 will advance to the election later this year. Marion Fay, the current OPS school board president, has confirmed she will be running for